hey, part 4, Resident Evil 2. So, last time before I saved, yeah, he's walking up there and he didn't see me. But like, when he got to there, he saw me. Oh no. I want to go that way, but I know there's a liquor in there. Let's see. Oh my gosh, 4 shots in each. Alright, I'm actually gonna run back to the garage. Oh, it's this one. I'm gonna run back to the parking garage because there's like stuff I want to do back there. Okay, I don't think he moves when I'm paused. And I looked over at OBS. I am recording. Oof. Let's see. I want a combat knife. I want the electric part, the key, and that's it. What's my health at? Caution. I'm good. Okay, I think I lost some guys. I don't hear stomping anymore. Go away, phone. Dog. Oh, frick. You got nothing in. Oh, frick. He's got it. Ah, frick. Okay, maybe I should have brought some healing. Or worked on my aim. Okay, out. My game like froze for a second there, and I got 2 achievements. Man, I don't know if I'm bad at this game. Wait, which car did it go to? Let's look at the notes. Let's see. It was like. Which one was it? Oh, 7439, doors and trunk. Oh, actually, maybe we just use the item. Was it this one? Oh, there we go. Okay, we could definitely use some healing now. Oh, cool. How poor a pistol is that? Oh, it takes up 2 slots? Frick. I noticed that the stability, like, the crosshair goes down a lot faster. Oh, frick, he's up. Electric part. Oh, I'm still missing one. Yeah, like in the clock tower or something. What are you looking at? I think he's downstairs. Oh wait! So I was trying to say earlier, last time I went upstairs, I should go downstairs this time, but I don't want to go downstairs anymore. Diamond key. Whatever. We can run. If we run into him, we run the other way. Excuse me? Oh, see it's a good thing to just keep all of these. I'm really glad they don't. Well, I guess these windows are boarded up too. But I could really use some ammo. That's like half ammo. Oh wait, what's it, is that a club? A clover? I don't know. I'm tired. Oh my gosh. No wait. Oh. Sir, you're in public. You can't be doing that. Alright, let's see. Okay, the RP. Wait, what was this? Confiscation report. Reason for confiscation. A suspicious man was found at the location listed above. When confronted by an officer, he tried to escape by acting confused, but he was arrested. A note he had on him was confiscated. Remarks. It's not like everyone doesn't know who it is, but it's Justin Harrison, age 39, city resident, single, and regular fixture in our jail. He wasn't a bad guy per se, just a bit of a bird brain kleptomaniac. Oh, the kleptomaniac they were talking about earlier. Can't believe he tried to pull a fast one in the PlayStation, of all places, though. So, a note we had on him? Can I leave? There's a scrap of paper in a plastic bag. Oh, wait, did I not take it? Oops. Oh. Whatever. Oh, wait. I wanted to do that. Ooh. Oh. I know what that goes to. Okay, now we'll do the hippity hop. What they're filming here. Oh, hey, let's go. Maybe I missed lost with like this new. I really need to find that key. Oh, it's a mirror. Oh, this is like an interrogation room, I bet. Let me sit down. Wait. Why does it need a heart key when it. What? Oh, okay. Can he not, like, I don't know if this is, like, just, like, a no-no area room for him? Like, he just can't. Oh, word. I think he's upstairs now. And whatever happened, I'm grateful I'm alive. I don't know what I was supposed to do there. Smart, I can just ignore him. Wait, is this where I'm at? Please don't run this. Yeah, I'm out here now. My hands are so cold, especially my right hand, the one that's like on the mouse. Oh, it's so cold. Okay, we gotta be. Very careful. Now, if I walk, you won't hear me, right? I saved. I'm good. Whoa, sir? Okay, we've got time. But we don't have ammo. I really don't want to waste my ammo on that zombie, so I'm just gonna walk myself in here. Come on. Oh, this is... I think this is for the library thing. Alright, dude. I hear Mr. Why is that? I need to get out.
What the heck? He's right there! Oh, I can't. Go. No, my other way. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh.
Oh, move. He's body blocking me. Oh my gosh. Oh, he's right there. Oh, I need a... Frick. Let's see, my health is okay. It's alright. You know, I'm gonna save. I don't want to redo that. We don't have time for that. Leon, go. Oh. Please. Please, Leon. I forgot. I'm sorry. I'll leave. Oh, wait. I need to look. Which room am I going to? Okay, it is on the second floor. Oh, we can go around that way. I'm really glad this liquor is dead. Please don't get up.
Use.
Okay, now use. Okay. I don't have time to really appreciate this. Okay, fine. I guess I have time to read, though. To my bestest stars, buds. How are y'all doing in that drab old station? Hanging there against old irons me. Me? I just got back from a date with a hot chick. Bet you can guess what we got up to under the extra large umbrella. Europe is amazing. 1 month is in no way enough to even scratch the surface. Maybe I'll extend my vacation for another 6 months. Oh, Barry. Barry, don't even think of coming to join me. I don't want you to make the cute girls cry. Yeah, so you just leave the babes to me. Jill, if Claire tries to contact you, please let her know I'm okay. Chris Redfield. Oh, cool. We gotta be quick. I think that was it. We checked the map. There's more stuff in here, apparently. I don't really wanna. Maybe we're good though. Maybe we've got time to breathe now. I think we might have lost him. Okay. I don't like that thumping. Wait, Leon. We don't have time for this. Okay, we need to lose him. Wait, was this one diamond? Oh, it was diamond. I gotta finally use the key for once. Oh, another portable safe, okay. Well, I don't have to solve it in real time. Okay. Well, I mean, that's kind of nice. Okay, he's okay, that one should be good. I don't have a lot of time for this. Do I need all four, or is three good? Leon, here we go. Leon. I'm just gonna assume we need all four. I'm not gonna be cheap. Alright, Leon, that's enough. No, up! I just wanna look. Oh no, that's... Oh, can you not? No. Leon, get down!
Leon, you idiot!
He's gonna
jump down on me!
God, I just wanna...
No! Why are you right there?
Dude. I'm just trying to... I can't do anything. He's just so persistent. Good thing that zombie right there is dumb as a brick, because he just... Oh my... I just... Okay, wait. Okay. So he's over here now. I'm going to go to the library. Can't be a good idea. Okay, but we can't go across now. This place is massive. I don't hear him, which is kind of odd. Okay, how much ammo do we have? 23 shots? Thank you. This is like a central area, so... Now that I'm using the stock, I actually really like it. Just it's like every shot is precise.
I knew it.
I knew to bring the gear. Oh wait, clock tower. Oh, this is probably where the other electronic pieces. Repair plan. Location, police station, West Side Clock Tower. Due to high cultural value of the belt, I am calling a specialist in to make the repairs. We'll go over details once they're on the scene, but in the meantime, I'll take steps to secure the bell since the yoke is threatening to break. Okay. Oh no, I hear him. Large gunpowder. Oh, that's cool. So I can make like double shotgun ammo or double pistol ammo. That's cool. If I use two large gunpowders, would that make quadruple? Or, yeah, quadruple. He's scary, but I can't do anything because he's just there. What's that? Oh, I don't want to drop the bell. That's probably what's going to happen. Oh, small gear. Well, I can tell where that goes. I feel fit to just take random gears from, you know, places, whatever. Cause that's it. Oh, maybe I just have to put the small gear down there. But since I also don't hear him coming anymore, I'm gonna do this. Why can't I do anything? Oh, I can shake it. That's kind of cool. I did. Oh, I forgot. I don't use my mouse. Oh, that's easy. Did it. Oh, okay. Like I wanna run so like I don't waste too much time, so like, you know, he has less time to catch up to me, but I also don't wanna make more noise and bring him to me. I can hear my dog barking. What is that gear doing? Would I want it up here? Oh, that looks good.
Hope I don't have to write a report on this.
Oh, Leon. Okay, so that should be the electric part. I don't hear stomping, so I think we're good. Hey, there we go. Both of them are up. There is a door over there, but it says it's locked. Oh, I was here. That's probably a heart key then. Alright, I am back with the other part. Oof, this episode is just being chased around by the big dude. By the tyrant. Okay, now I actually gotta do the puzzle. Okay, so that has to be there, and that has to be like that. Wait, what? Oh, there we go. That's good, right? Yeah, I think was the lights on before. Wait, what?
What in the world?
Oh!
about the orphanage. I just find it way too coincidental Umbrella is one of the benefactors.
You told me this interview was about the new scholarship Umbrella set up.
Come on, Annette. Nobody cares about that. They want to know about the G-virus.
Where did you hear about this?
And that big fucking sinkhole in the city, which, by the way, rumor has it goes straight to your underground lab. Now, are you going to talk to me, or are you going to...
This interview is over.
Bitch.
Yeah, no wonder he got locked up. He's an idiot. You gotta be a little more subtle when you're like talking about that kind of stuff. Oh, no, I'm just pretty big.
What are they after?
Ben's memos. The station's swarming with monsters. Even here, I can hear their cries, but it's not the zombies I'm afraid of. Codename Tyrant, oh yeah. The ultimate bioweapon, developed by those bastards to the utmost secrecy. To think that they might even be wandering around here, chances are they've been ordered to wipe out the witnesses. Yes.
That's not good.
That's... I don't know what that... Oh, they opened this door. Okay, somebody wasted my shotgun.
What? Give me a break.
Saving your ass, that's twice.
I didn't realize you were keeping score.
Look, this isn't a game.
You gotta be kidding me.
Nothing dies down here. I take it you have the key card.
Yeah, and this. I was hoping you could explain what's on it.
Maybe. After I hear it. Let's get out of here. We might want to open the shutter.
Yeah, maybe.
Is that the intel you needed?
Unfortunately, no. Ben didn't come through.
Well, what exactly are you looking for?
More info on the people responsible for this mess. What about you? Trying to save the world?
I told Lieutenant Brenna I'd bring help.
Good luck getting that.
I mean, who are we helping? Everyone here is basically dead. Or undead. Whoa. What the heck? Why is there just a big hole in the ground right here?
Road's out. Going through that gun shop looks like the only way.
Ooh, gun shop.
What a mess.
We need a storage box real soon, though. Oh, sweet. Is that gonna take up two spaces now? Yeah. It might have before, actually. Letter to the shopkeeper. Kendo, it seems like you've got your reasons for staying put, so I'll trust you to take care of yourself. Still, if things get worse and your other arrangements don't work out, you know where to find me. I'll do everything I can. Ah, Jeff Valentine.
I'm not gonna hurt you.
I said, don't move.
I'm just passing through. I'm gonna ask you to lower that weapon.
I tell you what, you're gonna turn around and go right back out the way you came in.
Oh.
I think your daughter needs help, sir.
Don't tell me how to deal with my daughter.
Drop it.
No! Wait!
Step aside. We need to terminate her before she turns.
Terminate. Fucking daughter.
Ada. Just let them be.
Emma? Sweetheart, I told you to stay put.
Daddy?
Yeah, Daddy's here. Hey.
Okay.
Those fucking things outside. They did to us. You're a cop. You're supposed to know something. How did this happen? Huh? She was our sweet little angel.
Mommy.
I'll be sleeping, honey. Okay. And I'm gonna put you to bed too, okay? Emma. Just go. Just give us some privacy.
You know, it's one thing to keep the truth from me, but why him? I want to find out what's happening here and stop whoever's behind it. Helping people like them? That's why I joined the force.
My mission is to take down Umbrella's entire operation. We may not make it out.
Whatever it takes to save this city, count me in.
All right, so I checked and there's nothing left. Yeah.
Heard of the Umbrella Corporation? They're a pharmaceutical company secretly making bioweapons. They have a virus. It turns people into indestructible monsters.
That explains the horrible things I've seen.
that's why I'm looking for Annette Durkin. She's the one at Umbrella responsible for unleashing the virus. I'm going to bring her down.
Annette Durkin? Wait. I forgot. Magnum.
This is how we get to Annette.
Based on what you've said, the sewer seems fitting.
Well said. After you.
Gee, thanks.
Okay, I do have shotgun ammo.
Can't imagine a real scientist being down here.
According to HQ, this leads right into Umbrella's secret facility.
Come on. Sewers are run by the city. How could they have a facility without the authorities knowing?
Welcome to corporate America. Umbrella's controlled Raccoon City for years.
Definitely not.
What the hell?
God only knows what's down here.
Yeah, just keep a lookout. I'll. Okay. So I'm probably gonna end it here because we actually, made a lot of progress. That away. Oh yeah, I got the super gunpowder. I'll probably put that away for now. Put that away, because I know where it goes, and we're nowhere near it. Put that away? And that, yeah. Okay, then save. I kept doing the outro before all that. Let's see, that was part 4? I think that was part 4. Honestly, I keep saying, but this game is pretty cool. I'm just gonna finish the outro before I screw it up anymore, so, yeah, thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next one.